6.4 first main, multiply the binomials. So your first question, 2x plus 5 and 4x minus 3. So you take first term 2x into second binomial 4x minus 3, then plus second term 5, then 4x minus 3, then multiply to 4's are 8, x into x, it become x square, minus 2 3's are 6, 6x, plus 5 4's are 20x, plus into minus, minus 5 3's are 15. Now 8x square minus 6x plus 20x, that means you have to subtract 20 minus 6, that is equal to 14. Biggest number sign is plus, so plus 14x, so minus 15. So this is the first answer. Then second question, what is given here? Y minus 8 and 3y minus 4. So first binomial, first term you should write here y, then 3y minus 4 second binomial, then minus first binomial second term you should write 8, then next 3y minus 4, that is second binomial, then multiply y into 3y, it become 3y square, minus y into 4, it become 4y, then minus 8 3's are 24y, minus into minus plus 8 4's are 32. Then 3y square as it is. Now minus 4y minus 24y, both are negative sign, keep minus sign and add. 24 plus 4, it become 28y plus 32. Now third question, 2.5l minus 0.5m and 2.5l plus 0.5m. So first binomial you should take first term 2.5l, then you should copy second binomial 2.5l plus 0.5m, then here minus 0.5m into 2.5l plus 0.5m. So here, in the first binomial, two terms you see, 2.5l minus 0.5m. The second binomial, 2.5l plus 0.5m. So we can use a plus b into a minus b formula. Then that is equal to a square minus b square. We can do in that method also. Okay. Now here multiply 2.5 into 2.5. That means ignore the decimal point. You should multiply 25. 25 is a, that is 625. So here after one digit point is here. Here also after one digit point, 1 plus 1 it become 2. That means after two digits you put the point. So here L into L it become L square plus 2.5 into 0.5. So you should multiply, ignore the decimal point and multiply 25 into 5. 5 5 is 25. 5 2 is 10. 10 plus 2 12. Now here after one digit point, here after one digit point. So after two digits you put the point. That means 1.25 L into M LM. Then minus, same here 0.5 into 2.5 become 1.25, m into l is lm, minus into plus minus 0.5 into 0.5, you know that 5 5 is 25, here after one digit point, here also after one digit point, that means after two digits you put the point 0.25, m into m it become m square. Now plus 1.25 LM minus 1.25 LM get cancelled. So this is equal to 6.25 L square, then plus 0.25 M square. Now fourth question, a plus 3b and x plus 5. So first term you should write a into second binomial x plus 5, then plus 3b into x plus 5, then multiply a into x, it become ax plus 5 into a 5a plus 3b into x 3bx plus 5 3s are 15, 15 into b 15b. So here no any like terms, so this is the answer. Then we will go to next question, question number 5. 2pq plus 3q square and 3pq minus 2q square. So first binomial, first term you should write 2pq into second binomial 3pq minus 2q square, then plus 3q square, then second binomial 3pq minus 2q square, then multiply 2 3s are 6, p into p it become p square, q into q it become q square, then minus 2 2s are 4, p, q into q square is q to the power of 3, plus 3 3s are 9, q square into q it become q to the power of 3, then p, plus into minus minus 3 2s are 6, q square into q square it become q to the power of 4. So any like terms are here. So 4p cube 9q cube p. So here these two are like terms. So first term you should keep as it is, 6p square q square. Now here minus 4p cube plus 9q cube p. So opposite signs are here, that means you have to subtract 9 minus 4, 5 remaining, biggest number sign is positive. So plus 5p q cube minus 6q to the power of 4. So this is the solution. 6. 3 by 4 a square plus 3b square and 4 into a square minus 2 by 3b square. So first you should write first binomial as it is, 3 by 4 a square plus 3b square, and this you multiply 4 into a square it become 4 a square minus 4 into 2 by 3b square. Okay, then you should multiply these two binomials. So first term you should write as it is, 3 by 4 a square into second binomial 4 a square minus 4 2s are 8 will take, divided by 3 b square. Instead of taking separate, here directly you should multiply 4 2s are 8. The next plus 3b square, next second binomial 4a square minus 4 2s are 8 divided by 3b square. So multiply here first, 3 by 4a square into 4a square, this one, then minus again 3 by 4a square into 8 by 3b square. Next plus 3b square into 4a square, plus into minus minus 3b square into 8 by 3b square. Now here denominator 1 4, numerator 1 4 get cancelled, so this is equal to 3a square into a square it become 3a to the power of 4. Then here denominator 1 3, numerator 1 3 get cancelled, 4 1s are 4 2s are cancel it. Now here remaining this 2 minus 2 a square b square, then plus 3 4s are 12 a square b square, a square b square, then minus denominator 1 3 numerator 1 3 denominator 1 3 get cancelled. So 8 b square into b square, it become b to the power of 4. Then 3a to the power of 4 as it is. Now here these two are like terms, so minus plus it become minus, so 12 minus 2 it become 10, so plus, biggest number sign is plus, plus 10 a square b square minus 8 b to the power of 4. So this is the solution.